What's going on, everybody?
I didn't get that.
Oh, man.
I'm kidding. Yeah, I think I did.
Oh, okay. Okay. What's going on, everybody? My name is Franklin Gonzalez, and we are back today, finally on a Wednesday, finally at Zoo, doing today upper body circuits, starting off with back part. So what it's going to be is going to be pull-ups till failure, followed by 10 reps of just barbell rows, and let's see, 300% sure. Then it's 10 reps of dumbbell rows, followed by 15 reps shrugs. And hit that 4 times, 1 minute rest. Exactly. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and warm up with just the bar right now. Look, guys, I got my belt back. It was in the lost and found. I should have been checked the lost and found. I bought 2 belts. I bought an Inzer powerlifting belt and I bought an Inzer bodybuilding belt. Now I have this belt.
And just so you know, you spit all over my finger just now.
I'm gonna warm up. So again, pull-ups to failure, barbell row, dumbbell row, shrugs. That's the first circuit. It's a total of 3 circuits today. All right, guys, first circuit, pull-ups, as many as possible. Heavy. 1 minute rest. It's hard. With 2 more sets. We'll be right back. Put on. Next set, I mean next circuit. Next circuit is a, it's a front body circuit. Fuck. Okay. What was talking over there? First of all, guys, I'm gonna show you guys new wrist wraps. No longer using Branch Warren, using Rogue. I saw it on Amazon. This is my favorite color. They're just like no more wrist wraps. All wrist wraps are wrist wraps. So the second circuit is 10 reps of dumbbell lateral raises, 10 reps on dumbbell bench chest press, 15 reps of dumbbell flies on the bench, push-ups to failure. 4 sets, 1 minute rest.
formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. Put it into a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or creep, or drip, or crash. Be water, my friend.
Damn it. Two more shots. Two more shots. I forgot to do the fly, so I had to go do him.
Empty your mind. Be formless. Shapeless. Like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. Put it into a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or creep, or drip, or crash.
Alright,
and one more circuit.
One more circuit. Upper body circuit. Alright, still in them over there. Alright, come here guys. Come here guys. Come here, camera. We have dips to failure followed by 15 upright rows, 10 curls, and 10 kickbacks. 1 minute rest, just like everything else. 4 sets. one more set. Guys, today's workout, probably one of the toughest workouts you're gonna see me do. I am beat, I am tired, I am pumped, and I'm gonna go do cardio. I go do cardio in LA because I don't know, I just go do cardio over there. I like beating the traffic, so I go do cardio over there. But if you guys are following in this routine, you're doing 15 minutes of HIIT cardio, so high intensity interval training. But yeah, I ain't got really much else to say. Hope you guys like the workout, hope you guys enjoyed this type of video. Go watch yesterday's video that I put up. I know I don't usually post on Tuesdays no more, but I am gonna start doing that more often. So go look at yesterday's video. Subscribe to my gaming channel, it's in the description below. And fuck out of here, right? Peace out, guys. Love you.